Time now for round number two. And you see the white little puffs of smoke coming out of the speed tech car. That's your point leader in this category. Khaled Belushi taking on Dennis Radford, who did have a turbo car for a little while, but switched back to the nitrous combination. Just take a look at the ladder. Drivers in white will pick their lanes. Mike, you hear the nitrous purging out of there now. Kind of cool.
Oh, yeah, making tons of horsepower there. But Dennis Radford's really been running well since going back to the nitrous car.
Dennis Radford from Baker City, Oregon. Stack guy, you got more on him.
Dennis Radford told his crew if they win first round, he'll buy them ice cream. He spent all of $5 last night, and he was thrilled to do it.
Why does he get away so cheap? That's because ice cream here is $1 for a pound. He bought 5 pounds of it. I wonder if they finished it.
That's a lot of ice cream.
Yeah, but it's so good. It doesn't matter what the temperature is. It's not just vanilla and chocolate, too. They had some great combinations here at Summit Motorsports Park. Wiggle, and the point leader is on the trailer.
Wow, look at that.
Dennis Radford with a 605. He saw the little wiggle from the blimp looking down. And somewhere Danny Rose got to be smiling, thinking, all right, I got a shot.
Yeah, I don't know if it got loose for Khaled Belushi or he actually maybe had to pedal that thing a little bit, but that's what cost him the race. As you take another look at the launch right here, he had a hundredth of a second advantage off the starting line. Look at that tire shake. Oh, I think he did pedal it really quick and pull the gear maybe, but it cost him some time right there. Still is a great race for Dennis Radford. Look from up here. Khaled was out there, got sideways. I don't think he got out of it. I think it just got loose, pulled the gear, moved over, and slowed the car down a little bit. And you take a look at the photo finish by about half a car length. Dennis Radford advances. Good race.